aboard the SS Badger on our way back to Michigan.
All right.